the diary. Okay, stop crying. I'm gonna get your stupid diary back. Alright, just a warning, guys. This is one of those times where my battery might run out. So if it cuts off randomly, don't be surprised. So we need to sneak into the rear window. Fortunately, I know where that is. Alright, you just climb over here, up to the back of the school. You climb up this. I don't even know what this is. Some crazy word. I don't know what it is. And you sneak in right there through the window, get this greeting card. Sneak in through the window, and hopefully there won't be a prefect right when I get inside the building. That has happened to me sometimes. It has. Alright, luckily we're lucky. Oh, that was close. Oh, crap. You almost saw me. I was spotted. This is not good. Hide. Okay. Now we just gotta wait. Oh, this sucks. Turn. Go. Math room. No, don't steal the fire extinguisher. God. This isn't working today. And he would turn around. God dang. This isn't really working today, folks. I'm sorry. We're not that lucky right now. And this door is locked. Staff room. Of course it's downstairs. Okay, jump off the back. Come on, just gotta make it to the teacher's lounge. Sneak. Okay, whatever. Alright, so we're just getting in here. Diary. We have an option to read the actual diary, but I'm not going to do that, since I already know what it says. It's just a bunch of love notes about you, Jimmy. You, the player. A bunch of love notes. Oh, are you freaking kidding me? Nah. There would be a guy right there as soon as I leave the room. There would be. So let's just get back to this ugly chick. Beatrice, yeah, her. Good luck with that. Nope. Not gonna happen there. Let me just eat an apple. Alright, apples are good.
Oh,
yep.
There you are. Did you get it?
Yes.
Yes, I did. And I didn't read it. Much.
Much obliged.
$20. $20. Oh, wait, I see a rubber band. Alright. $20. Alright, now we're definitely gonna try and get this panty raid in there. I need it to get done, this mission. I need this mission. Oh, wow. I'm violating curfew. I have like 2 hours to get this mission done, which is 2 minutes game time, so let's go. It's probably gonna disappear.